The solar project at Brisbane Airport is first of its kind for an Australian airport.
BSE is investing $11 million, which includes 20,000 panels across six sites on the airport.
When complete, the project will deliver a 6 megawatt solar system, which will compensate 18% of BSE's direct electricity by renewable energy.
Airports are a prime candidate for solar for two major reasons. The first one is that they use a lot of power during the day. And the second one is that they've got a lot of real estate to be able to support the installation of solar panels.
It is projected to generate 9.3 million kilowatts of energy a year.
To give you an idea of perspective, 6 megawatts, if we put all the panels flat, that represents about twice the surface area of the Melbourne cricket ground.
We're estimated to cut up to 7,500 tonnes of carbon a year from BAC consumption.
This is equivalent to having 1,800 cars off the roads per year, 750 households installing solar panels on their roof, and also equivalent to planting 50,000 trees. International Terminal Roof is the single largest commercial solar system in the Southern Hemisphere.
Environment sustainability is very important to Brisbane Airport, as we are a critical piece of infrastructure for Queensland, but we're also here for the long haul. And so we know that the decisions we make today will impact us tomorrow, not just us, but the environment.
IFO is very proud that BSE trusted us with the design and construction of this project. And we also are very proud every time we fly across the airport to see these projects come to life.